Devotion, but you throw it back in my face.